was a February day when your dad came by before going away. A U-Haul truck in the driveway, the day it was suddenly real. I told you not to come outside, but you saw that truck and you smiled so wide. A real live truck in your driveway. We let you sit behind the wheel. Goodbye. Goodbye. Now it's just me and my little guy. And the house felt so big, and I felt so small. The house felt so big, and I felt so night. I tucked you into bed. I will never forget how you sat up and said, "Is there another truck coming to our driveway? A truck that will take mommy away?" And the house felt so big, and I felt so small. The house felt so big, and I knew there would be moments that I'd miss, and I knew there would be space I couldn't fill, and I knew I'd come up short a million different ways, and I did. And I do. And I will. But like that February day.